is going to do flower arranging with you. Remember, this is an activity we do at school that we like to do all the time together. So remember, first, when we're doing flower arranging, we need our vase, we need our water, and we need our flowers. And today, the flowers Miss Cassie chose to use were her favorite flowers, and these flowers are called lilies. Look at how pretty they are. Do you see these lilies? So first, we're going to start off by taking our pitcher, and we're going to pour the water so slowly in the vase.
So slow.
Now, Miss Cassie
is going to cut the flowers so that we can get them to fit in the vase. Let's
cut them. Look at how pretty
these are, friends. These flowers are so pretty. You know what they kind of look like? They look like a star. Do you see how this flower looks like a star? So pretty. Now we're going to put it inside of the vase. Of a darker pink. This one is also called a lily. These are Miss Cassie's favorite flowers. And you know
why they're her favorite?
Because they smell so pretty. So if you ever buy lilies, make sure you smell them. They smell so good.
Right, now we're going to put this one in. This one hasn't bloomed yet.
This one is still closed. So when it's time for this one to bloom, it's going to open up very big, just like these flowers. And it's going to look like another star. But right now, these aren't ready to be open. Once they're inside the water, then they're going to bloom.
Then we have just a few more.
These two, this one looks like it's getting ready to open. These, not yet. These ones aren't ready yet.
Right, and we have
one more pretty lily. One more. Now we're going to cut this one. We're going to put the last one in there. Oh, wow. Look at that. Look at how pretty they look. When you do flower arranging at home with mommy and daddy, make sure you send me a picture and you show me what flowers you chose to use.